Today, November 9, 2011, the Sri Lanka people never satisfaction to resist the government